Morning, church. Are you happy to be here? Oksaga semur kupindura muri lo. Good morning, church. Good morning, church. Ogaramboka nyararaka. Apana shugitika kwa uri. Amen. Amen. This week we are going through the book of First Kings chapter 11. Amen. It's about Solomon and his many wives. Amen. In life, we have to understand that God can love us no matter what. Because going back through the book of Samuel, 2 Samuel, amen. Solomon kuzoti aite vakadzi vesava. Looking back, his father committed a sin. Amen. Ne mukadzi waUriya, amen. Bathsheba, amen. So in life, ukaona kuti chakazoita zvese zviite, it was just a case that was brought upon him. Amen. Because if Solomon, kuri kunzi anga siri mwana akauya through upombwe wakaitwa na baba vake na mai vake, maybe he could have been a great man. Yes, God loved him, but mwana akauya through chitadzo. Amen. Because if King David asina kuita upombwe, angadai Solomon asipo. Amen. Because right now tikanasotasa that story from behind, numbu yekutanga yakaitika ipapo, Mwari vakaregereravo King David because he repented. So in life, iwewe munhu, ziva kuti kana watadza, watadza. Ukapiwa chipo, ukachi abusa. It doesn't matter kuti iwe wapiwa imba. Endo changa kuti une Holy Spirit ya unenge usina. Ujibunze kuti Spirit ya unawewe kukukanganisa ndeyeyu. Usa abuse some other people because you have the anointing. Ujibunze kuti anointing yacho ya kuti unayendepe. Because if you are anointed, you don't have to sin. You don't have to go and looking at the people's wife. Don't see other people's mistakes. Usatu watasa mistake yako iwewe. Don't judge people. Because Holy Spirit ipa uri yivunzoti ndeyei. Kana wakusotaza, you have to repent. It doesn't matter kutu watasa ushukapapi. God will always give you another chance. Amen. So iwewe today, I am telling you right now, kutu chitazo jese cha wakaita, repent. Amen. Because my father always says, kuti, the wages of sin is death. Amen. Saka iwe uzvibvunze kuti zvese zvauri kuita iwe uchifunga kuti Mwari havasi kukuona. Vari kukuona. Because even King Solomon, amen, nekutadza kwakaita baba vake, iye he went after the sin yakaitwa iyoyo. Akatanga kutadza achitora vakadzi, akatanga kuworshipa other gods. Saka iwe today just tell yourself kuti no, I will not be like Solomon. Because kana Mwari vakupa that touch yaunenge wakupa man of God pauchakubata musoro wako iwewe, just tell yourself kuti no, enough is enough. I will not make a sin yakaitwa na Solomon. Amen. Just say, I will repent because David repented. I want a chitadzo chake. Amen. So today, just tell yourself, when man of God comes and blesses me, my life will never be the same. And you will not go back to the world. Amen. You will not judge other people for things. Because that's a sin. That means a sin is all about kuita mwakadzi. Because that my generational cases are kava kudzimba dzenyu imimi. Akufamba chuya mauri angave makuwa unenge uchita ekunyepa iwewe. It doesn't mean kuzvonzvo Mwari havasi kuona, vari kukuona. Kana muri yenyu akabva ine generational cases ekuti kumba kwenyu imi munoitwa 50 vakadzi, kana kuti kumba kwenyu imi munotora akadzi asiri, it doesn't matter. Just repent you and then you will know kuti God is in control. If Solomon had repented, maybe his judgment would have been easier. Because his father repented, akadzokera kuna Mwari akataura kuti, God, I have sinned. And then the result of that sin, God had to strike that child. Amen. Akarwara. David akatsanya achida kuti mwana apiwe another chance. But God can never make a choice. He has already made his choice. So you all today just tell yourself, good, when the general overseer comes and lays his hands on me and puts a blessing upon me, my life will never be the same. Do not abuse the anointing yaunenge wapiwa. Do not abuse chipo chaunenge wapiwa na man of God. Amen. Because iwe ukasotadza kusvabisa wapuwa mari watanga kutenga vakadzi, be careful. I'm telling you, be careful. Chese chawapiwa, do not abuse it. Shandisa mukana kana wapiwa, because you will regret later. Ukatongopiwa just a laying hand, do not abuse. Usabude panapa watanga kunotadza zvakare, because Mwari vari kukuona. Amen. That is all I have to say.
Hallelujah. Glory be to God in the highest, in Jesus' mighty name. This is my daughter. So she's an evangelist in training.